Hey there, everyone, and welcome back to Fire Emblem Three Houses, the Golden Deer Meme Squad, with your host, Organizing Secrets. We're finally doing it. We're finishing up the month 10. We're gonna do the Battle of the Eagle and Lion. However, we have a fucking ton of bullshit we gotta do before that. But before we even get to that, I figured it would be, you know, prudent to finally get to... I know. We're not touching any of this stuff quite yet. I'm gonna wait till the next part to mess with the upgrade-y items. I'm gonna do that with all houses at the same time. So we will, you know, wait on that. Oh yeah, still have that dark seal we're not doing anything with. I do wanna go to this here blacksmithy. So we got my boy here. I think he would do much better with some, some Alliance Knights.
Whatever the mission.
Yeah. Dun, 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 ba, 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 da. And I'm kind of, you know, just, I'm looking around, seeing what we got here. I'd love to throw the Knights of Seiros on her, but that's a no-go. I guess he can have the Knights of Seiros. Nice. I think, yeah, that's it for now. So let's replenish everyone, please. And let's see, can we dismiss some dudes? I'm sure we've got a couple of dudes here I don't want. Let's see here. There are a lot of Church of Seiros soldiers. I actually don't. This will be the rest of them. So let's get rid of them. And them. We'll keep this group. We'll keep this archer, because archers are kind of hard to get by. These are some good fucking... Okay, so bees. These are bees. I need to get me these guys. Oh, the Gothier Knights have stride! Holy fucking shit, that's actually super cool. And yeah, these are all pretty good stuff. So yeah, we've replenished there. Let's go to the blacksmith. Make sure, let's actually go to repair. Make sure everyone's all kosher. So good there. Yeah, should be fine. He'll be fine. A little nervous about that. Let's get that repaired. Actually, it probably was fine. Oh well. He's fine. They're fine. Okay, yeah, it's whatever. Everything's great. It's awesome. Okay, so certifications. I actually do want to fuck around in here real quick, because Lysithia mastered her dealio. So we're actually just going to turn her into a priest, because it doesn't... It'll change her growth rates a little bit, but she might as well learn another skill, right? If she's mastered the other one.
Perfect comprehension.
It's still a mage class, and yeah, so I'm not too worried about that. Okay, next items. I think, yeah, everyone's fine with items. We've already fucked with those abilities. This is where we need to start, you know, looking at stuff. Let's see here. Honestly, I don't see any reason to have Reason on here quite yet. So we're good there. Swords, bows, authority, axe, close counter. Yes, good there. We don't need Italian desperation quite right now. Lands, authority, sword, dex. Should be fine there. Axe, brawling, authority, rally, strength, weight. Yeah, we're fine there. Sword, bow, yes. Authority, yes. Seal, strength is fantastic. Close counter. Yes, good there. Okay, this is where, see Fiendish Blow? If unit initiates combat, grants magic +6 during combat. That's like an additional 6 damage. So that is absolutely something that I want on her. So there we go there. So then on her, we've got Faith, Reason, HP, Authority, Battle, yeah, good. Axe, Seal, Speed, Authority, HP. I would actually say get rid of Authority and throw the Lance Prowess on her. I feel we get more out of that. For her, yeah, that's good. Good skills there. No, I would actually say the dex plus 4 is more important on Sylvain. Axe, Reason, Authority, Rally, Resistance, Faith. I would actually get rid of that and throw Rally Speed on her. Yes. Yeah, can't really add anything or take anything away for her. Same goes for her. Same goes for her. Same for him. Okay. So that's good. Now we move on to combat arts. This is where things get important. Yeah, I like the basic abilities I have on her. Okay, so for my boy here, you need one bow type thing. Might as well get a sword attack. Actually, not that one though, because if you're gonna, he's already an archer. He doesn't need the, yeah, and his special one. Okay. Then for Lorenz, Tempest, Knight, and yeah, that one's fine. That one's good on him. This one. This is where I wanna fucking play around a bit. This Haze Slice. Yes, and ooh-hoo, we can debuff some fools. She's got, yeah, Soul Blade, Grounder, yes. Good, good, good. She's got that Frozen Lance thing going, sweet. Okay, once again, this is a take a peek at this. We can lower some defenses with that, and then, yeah, just Tempest Lance. Ooh, for her, see? All this good shit, dude. Curve Shot, because we've been getting some good use out of that. We probably don't need Tempest Lance. Ooh, Monster Piercer sounds pretty good. And then that Break Shot again, yes. And for her, him, sorry, Ludo, for him, Tempest Lance, Smash, Night Kneeler. Yeah, those should actually be pretty fine. Smash on her. She's got her shit. Okay. Oof. Fucking oof. Okay. Okay. Bane of Monsters, Finesse Blade, Nimble Combo. Christ. Okay, let me go to fucking her. I love having Curve Shot. I like how it increases the range. And let's go with Heavy Draw, and then I think Hit and Run. Yes. Fuck, and we go to Cyril. Okay. So I think Curve Shot, Point Blank Volley, Monster Breaker. Okay, we already did battalions. We're good there. Okay, so. Fuck. Oh, cool. We actually can't. Yeah, we can't do the zero one yet. Cool. Well, okay. Let's start. Oh, boy. So Claude Lysithia.
If one were to combine this incantation method with the power of a crest,
then in theory.
It should.
Magic!
Hey there. Still studying, are we? Isn't it past your.
Ouch, Claude, ouch.
Claude, I really don't appreciate you interrupting me right now.
But if you don't get your sleep, you're never gonna grow big and strong.
The last thing I need is you fretting over me as though I'm some
Oh boy.
I'm only a few years younger
this
than
Claude's
you.
Claude's a sassy one.
Hardly worth noting. Furthermore, my grades in magic and basically
she's throwing it down.
Whoa there. I'm not trying to treat you like a child, I promise. This is me treating you like a princess.
Uh-oh.
Now, come along, princess. Brush your teeth.
He's being sassy. Oh no.
I could read you a story if that helps.
Ugh, the audacity. Whatever it is you think you're treating me like, it's unbelievably annoying.
If a child and a princess are out, what's left? Should I treat you as a noble hero? Draw your sword, Lysithia. If you wish to continue studying, you must first defeat me in battle.
Claude is having way too much fun with this.
Come now, face me like the hero of legend that you are.
I find myself speechless in the wake of your staggering ignorance. Now, please, leave me be.
Okay, okay, I can take a hint. But in all seriousness, you shouldn't neglect.
Okay, yeah, he's done fooling around.
You're all ill if you push yourself too hard. Oh, and just so you know, I heard a rumor that this library
Oh no! Dead. We all know Lysithia doesn't like ghosts.
probably not true, right?
Right.
Anyhow, I'm off to bed. Good night.
Claude, 100%.
I am suddenly rather sleepy. Excuse me while I see my...
Oh, God, Claude is such a manipulator.
No matter how she tries to hide it, she's still a young...
Claude's like, yeah, you need to go to bed. It's late. And then he goes, boom. Ghost shit. He busted it out after his other attempts failed. I love it. Okay, yeah, Lorenz Dorothea. We've seen this one before on some other routes, but...
Your beauty puts even the most pristine flower to shame.
Ah, Lawrence. A silver-tongued...
Harsh.
Oh, not at all. I must bid you good day.
I see the rumors are true. What a shame.
What rumors?
Rumors? About me? Whatever.
I love his little hand thing he does. I always love how he holds himself.
Always ready to flirt. Unless she's a commoner. Then you'll bid her good day as quickly as possible.
Harsh.
Like you did with me just now. Are we so unpleasant to speak to, us commoners?
That is a rather pointed question, but I do happen to have an answer.
Uh-huh.
As the heir to House Gloucester, I am in search of a bride of suitable...
Now, I think I've said as much before. I kind of get what Lorenz is saying. The issue is that he's part of a broken system, I would say, of like the nobles and the commoners, the split, which makes people upset, yada yada, people who have the have and have nots. Yeah, the issue is that he's expected, he has to marry a noble because he doesn't get to marry for love or attraction, he has to marry for status and for gain, which is shitty.
I suppose that means any friendship between you and I...
The issue is that Dorothea, like, hates...
Isn't that a rather excessive conclusion?
...anything of this nature.
You want someone to birth your house's next generation. I want someone to share my life with. I'm not even an option in your eyes, and you're hardly viable in mine. However, we're all friends here, aren't we? So I suppose politeness...
She's being very catty with him. I'm sorry, Lorenz. Maybe you guys will reach an understanding later? Sorry, bud. Let's see. Well, Raph and Caspar. This should be good, right?
Hey, Raphael.
Are you guys gonna punch each other?
Hey, Caspar. You work your muscles almost as much as I do.
Of course. Everyone knows that if you skip a day, you lose 3 days of work.
Ain't that?
I don't think I've seen this one before. This is my muscle boys.
That's probably enough for today.
You might be right.
I'm proud of you, boys.
You know, I really envy you, Raphael. You're huge.
I know I'm big. Everyone knows that. What are you talking about?
I'm not very big, but I've always wanted to be. That's why I train so much. I just don't know how to bulk up.
Is that all?
Is it food?
Really?
It's food, isn't it?
You've gotta show me.
They're going to the cafeteria, right? It's food. It's fucking food.
Huh? You just led me to the dining hall.
That's right. Now sit down and eat up.
We're just gonna eat?
Yep. Eating's the best way to get big. You gotta eat, and you gotta train. Doing both enough, and you're sure to grow.
Well, I always thought I was a pretty big eater, but maybe I wasn't eating enough? Or not often?
I love how serious Caspar's.
Look at my plate compared to yours. Now this is a meal.
Whoa, your plate looks like a mountain.
Oh, man.
If that's what I gotta do, then I'm gonna eat until I can't anymore. I'll eat until there's no
You're gonna make
food
yourself
left.
Sick.
That's the spirit. Come on, let's go clear out the pantry.
Let's do it. I'm gonna eat till I can't move.
Oh boy. That was fun. That was. Yeah, okay. Okay, Ignatz Cyril, what the fuck is this one gonna be like?
Ignatz? Why are you following me?
Oh, I. Can I help you with something?
Oh, it's Ignatz trying to be nice, and Cyril's going to be like, fuck you, because I like doing my work alone. Oh, and then Ignatz is gonna be like, oh, you hurt my feelings.
I don't mind. Plus, if we finish early, you can go and do whatever you like.
You want to know what I want to
work
do?
Alone.
Sure, tell me.
I'd like to do my assigned work without you pestering.
Harsh but true.
Oh. Okay.
Ignatz, come on, bud.
Why are you always so concerned about what I'm doing anyway, Ignatz? It's kind of weird, you know?
Wow. It hurts when you put it like that. I've been meaning to ask you about Almira.
Oh.
You always look so busy, but...
Okay, never mind. Ignatz has a reason.
Your work.
There's nothing about Almira worth talking about.
But I find it all so fascinating. Please, tell me about the people, the buildings, the flowers. Ooh, any scenery you liked looking at.
Nope, never took much time to look at anything.
Oh, yeah, the issue is that Cyril...
Why do I gotta talk about stuff I don't want to talk about just because you're bored, Ignatz?
Even though you endured hardships, there must have been something...
Oof, yeah, I haven't seen this one, so I was just watching it.
Look, I'm gonna go. Should have done it already.
Okay, sorry to bother you. Let me know if I can help. Oh, and I hope we can talk some other time.
But there's nothing to talk about. Jeez, what a weird...
Harsh, but nice and quick. Okay. Whew. Continue on. Okay, two Lysithias. We can do this. Okay, come on.
Hi, hi, Lysithia. When are you gonna teach me magic? Isn't
it
good?
Oh.
Why do I have to?
Yeah, I haven't seen this one either.
Why? Because you're way better at it than me, Sally.
Annette, you're pretty good at magic.
Is that so? I thought you were something of an honor student at the School of Sorcery. Well, sure, but I wouldn't say I've got...
Yeah, I love how it's like, Annette's just like, yeah, I'm like great at magic, but not because I'm good at magic. I had to fucking, like, kill myself.
What is that supposed to mean? Are you implying that I don't work hard
too? Ouch.
If you think my skills are inherent, you are sorely mistaken. No, I wasn't saying that at all. Everyone knows how hard you work. I just meant that if I want to be as good as you, I'll have to work really incredibly hard. Hmm. And what is it you want to learn about? Oh, so you'll teach me? Thank you so much. Actually,
yeah, what is it? Come on.
Oh, I get it now. I never thought about it that way before. Look at how quickly you're picking this up.
Okay, this isn't a bad support.
Don't be silly. You're just that good of a
teacher.
Okay,
now everyone's gonna throw compliments.
Your way of looking at the world is so fundamentally different from mine. Do you insist on taking the conversation?
Okay, nope, we're getting sassy now.
Oh no, I'm sorry. I wasn't doing that. There I go, saying the wrong thing again. It's fine.
Okay. Luckily, Annette,
a bit more self-confidence would go along
being the way she is, kinda helps with Lysithia's
That's
temper.
That's all I've got for you today. I need to get going now. Lots to do. Oh, I'm so sorry to take up your time. Thanks again for teaching me.
Okay. Okay, that support wasn't bad. However, now we gotta do Lysithia Cyril, and what the fuck is this gonna be?
This one ought to do.
What are you doing?
More importantly, Lysithia, what the fuck are you doing in the woods?
To carry back and chop into firewood?
You can't expect to carry all these by yourself.
Oh, god damn it. Someone else is gonna help.
I don't want you getting hurt.
Okay, so these two are the same fucking age, just so everyone knows. They're both 15 years old right now.
I'm older and wiser. I know.
Actually.
Lysithia, you seem a bit shaky.
You guys are the same age.
Yep, totally fine. I'm just kind of losing my grip on this log.
Yeah!
Well, that wasn't much help as it turned out. I didn't realize they'd be
They're
that
logs, Lysithia.
I couldn't even walk in
and
a
you're tiny.
Line.
I told ya, logs are heavy sometimes. It's hard work if you're not used to it.
I feel foolish.
Well, if you've learned your lesson, I'm gonna go carry the other logs.
Hang on. Shouldn't you rest for
Why?
A bit?
Wood still needs chopping. I got a bunch of other stuff needs doing before sundown, too.
In that case, let me help you carry the chopped wood.
You know how rough firewood is? You'll get splinters if you carry it with your soft hands.
You can't be
He's
serious.
Super serious, yeah.
You're just not cut out for this kind of work. Look at your hands. They're like a princess.
Fucking harsh, Cyril.
No point in you learning to chop wood, is there? You don't need to know how to do that stuff. You and me live in different worlds. There's no point lowering yourself.
Oh, Cyril, bud.
Our worlds aren't so different. We're together right now, aren't we?
Sure, we live in the same places now, but that's not gonna last forever. Don't see how it could. Unless I actually turned into your little brother or something.
Okay. Oh, okay, okay. That's not how I thought a Lysithia serial support was gonna go, but it wasn't bad. Okay, and then we go with Annette Hilda.
Ooh, you're keeping your room really tidy these days, Hilda. I'm pretty good at cleaning, I found out. I guess I was being lazy.
Hilda, you're super fucking lazy.
I figured that if I left it to somebody else,
oh yeah, is this their B support? That's right, we have seen this. Well, we have the start of this.
And about all of the other things I knocked over, too. Yeah, the shelves and the chairs and the clothes and the makeup. Ugh, I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry. I put everything back, didn't I? I'm kidding. You know, Annette, you should try to be a little more selfish.
Oh?
That was a quick change of subject. You said how hard you've been working not to disappoint your family. You cleaned my room, or tried to, because I was feeling overwhelmed. You're always taking on...
That's true. That's a hard way to live, guys. It's a hard way to live.
You might be right. It could be nice to do something for myself.
Yeah, like makeup, Annette.
But if I hadn't tried hard for other people's sakes, maybe I wouldn't have tried at all. I might not have made it this far.
Oh, a little bit of moderation, Annette.
Who I am now is the sum of everything I've done. You're so soft-hearted, Annette. You really I didn't mean it as a compliment. But anyway, I just thought of something you can do for me. You can take...
Yo, nap time, guys!
A nap? But I'm not done with my chores.
Nap.
Yeah, I could use a little shut-eye, and it feels nice to snuggle up with someone. So, why don't we...
Sneaky, sneaky!
Are you sure it's okay to nap right now? I still have stuff to do for the professor. Oh, it's fine. It's fine. Later I'll help you with your stuff and it'll be done in no time. Oh, fine. Just for a bit.
Oh no! And that's gonna pass right out.
Nice.
A snuggle.
Isn't it? Nothing
better. Snuggle pile.
Than a nice lazy nap in the middle of the day. It really is. Relaxing.
Sleepy time. Oh, she passed right out, but with her eyes open?
Already dozing. She must have...
Way to go, Hilda. Once again proving that you're not a bad...
I'm feeling a little drowsy myself.
...character, as other people said.
Well, Annette.
Aw. Okay, that was good. I think that's the end of their support, right? They only had a C and a B, right? Yeah, so they're done. Cool. Okay, Hilda Cyril. What the fuck is this gonna be?
Working?
You're in the way, Hilda.
Damn, Cyril, dick move.
How rude. I'm not in the way.
Are you just here to goof off?
Oh yeah, I guess Cyril would fucking hate Hilda.
No, I'm here to feed the horses, actually.
Uh-huh. Where's the fodder, then?
I wasn't sure where to find it. Can you help with that?
I'll take care of it. I'm cleaning the place anyways.
Oh, thanks. It's great to have you on the job. I know you'll handle it perfectly.
Yeah, well, I don't like it when I feel like I'm not doing my part.
You're always so focused on the task.
Okay.
And sometimes I almost forget
your... Oh, Myron, that's a little racisty.
Oh,
wait, yeah, her brother fucking kills them for, like, sport. Or not sport.
You're not really like the rest of them. You seem normal for the most part.
Rough and unreliable, huh?
My family has to fight against Almiron sometimes. Not that my father or brother ever clued me in on what the battles were like. But I do know that armies from Almira will attack without reason and break treaties and tell lies. Everyone says they're a bunch of brutes.
Okay, a little bit of racism here, Hilda.
Am I boring you? I'm talking about your people.
Those aren't my people. I was just born there.
Okay. Let's turn the tables. How do the people of Fodlan seem to you, from an Almiran perspective?
You okay, bud?
That look on your face. Are you okay?
I can't tell you what I think of folks from Fodlan. I don't really got an impression of them altogether.
What's that supposed to mean?
There's all sorts of different people everywhere. You can't say everybody of one place is any one thing.
Yeah, see, it's Cyril's...
It's different when you're talking about Fodlan or Almira or any place else. And wherever you go, you see people in power keep the weak ones down.
Oh.
The only difference, far as I'm concerned, is one place has Lady Rhea and the other don't.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, Cyril. That was rough. That was a rough one, guys. Okay, so Sylvain Annette.
Hey, Annette. Hitting the magic books again?
Oh, I think we've seen
Has
this one already.
Anyone ever told you that you're pretty cute when you're studying?
Sorry, Sylvain, but I'm trying to
This one has been seen over on the,
How can you stay focused reading a book that thick?
The blue light. Oh,
such small print. Is some of that text upside down?
If I use the formula in this line here, the magical energy should... No, that's not right.
You're cuter when you're working through a difficult...
Sylvain, I'm serious. Please be quiet.
Oh, that's...
Hang on. Look at the third line. You've got the formula wrong.
Wait, what?
I said be... Oh, you're right. How did you know that?
Well, I mean, it's written right there.
Most people wouldn't be able to...
this is the support convo where you see and learn that Sylvain is way smarter and talented than he tries to let everyone else know he is.
Now that I look at it, wow, this book makes things way more complicated than they need to be.
Of course, this ties into his inherent hidden talent in magic.
It's just describing another application for the same formula. This is pretty easy.
You know, you're actually kind of amazing. I've been studying magic for a while.
Oh no, now Annette's feelings are hurt, kinda. Well, not hurt. She's discouraged a little.
But are you actually working really hard in secret?
Nah, hanging out with girls is way more fun. I guess I just picked this stuff up somewhere. Life is short, Annette. If you waste it working hard, it'll be over before you know it. Get out in the world. Have some fun.
Yes?
That's easy for you to say. You're strong and smart without even trying. It's not fair.
Oh. Yeah, now Sylvain feels bad.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude.
No, I was just thinking you're pretty cute when you're sulking. You know that?
Yeah, look at him.
What is wrong with you?
There we go. He got her to perk back up.
I just got lucky with that stuff in the book. I'd normally never be able to outsmart you. Anyway, I'm gonna get out of here and leave you to it.
Got lucky, huh? I'm not so sure about that.
Oh.
Well, that does it. It might be tough, but I won't accept second place. Let's go, me. I can do this. I'm gonna finish this.
Look at those. Yeah, she perked up pretty well. Good rebound. Good rebound. Okay. Whew, we're getting there. Okay, Shamir and Catherine.
Said, I don't even have a horse. Pretty funny story, huh? What is it, Shamir? You're not laughing. Didn't you think it was funny?
Sure.
So then laugh. You could stand to be a little friendlier, you know.
Do I need to be?
What do you mean, need to be? Friendship isn't about obligation. You could try.
Because these two are like work partners.
When I first met you, I took the time to introduce myself and make friendly conversation, and you just said, "Hi, I'm Shamir." I remember thinking that you wouldn't be easy to get along with.
Now that's funny. I remember thinking you were just another knight who loved the sound of her own voice. You know, the type who's all talk but useless in battle.
Clearly not true, though.
Well, that's a bit harsh. Did you really?
Cat's a fucking beast.
Yes.
But you changed your mind when you saw me in action.
I did. You're surprisingly strong.
Yeah.
Well, even though you had zero charm, you did a nice job of supporting me. Now I know that you'll always have my back. In fact, maybe I should take it easy and let you handle all the fighting.
Ooh.
It sounds like I'm going to be doing a lot more work around
here. Oh, come on. It was probably a joke.
We make a pretty good team.
Catherine loves the fucking brawl.
At any rate, we're bound together, so we better try to get along.
Look how sad Shamir looks.
If that's how you see it, I can't disagree.
What a bunch of goofballs. They're fun, though. Okay. Un mas, guys. Un mas. And then we'll go do the battle. This is like, what, 30 minutes of supports? I love supports, but damn, this fucking... hits hard.
Aw, just doing my job.
There is no need for showing humility. You work with hardness. I mean, you work hard. It makes me have curiosity. Can you tell me what plans you hold for the future?
Probably just stick around here.
Future? I don't know anything about the future, but I'm kind of busy, so can we talk later?
I have had the learning that you are from Almira. Everyone has the saying that it may have... may be hard to move up in the
future. Oh, yeah, because he's sort of a different race
but
or whatever.
That, you always have passion and work with hardness. What fills you with determination?
I work because I work. It's what I do here. And, you know, I really want to make myself useful to Lady Rhea. So
yeah, I mean, she did kind of like...
Lady Rhea gave me a home when I didn't
have it. Yeah, it kind of makes sense that
I
he would like Rhea
as... I understand
the
feeling of need for repaying debts. But does it give you difficulty? Being
no,
a
we know this. Cyril fucking hates Almira.
Almira's just where I was born. It's not like I've got family there. If you love your homeland and want to go back, then that's nice, but...
See, yeah, Cyril says stuff like this, and I'm like, I'm okay with him. It's like...
The best future I can think of...
Some of the... When he's not going on about Lady Rhea or whatever, he makes a lot of sense.
You and I have similarities. But at the similar time, we have differences.
Maybe. Hey, I still got a lot of work. Better get to it.
Cyril... does not want to speak about his land of home? It gives me curiosity.
Yeah, Petra, he doesn't like his homeland, unlike you, who loves your homeland. Okay. Fucking... Woof. Let's do the mission, okay? Let's go. Battle of the Eagle and Lion. We're doing it right fucking now. The Battle of the Eagle and Lion, a traditional contest of strength between the three houses, has arrived. It will take place at Ronderfield, which lies in Imperial territory. Well, fucking everybody up. Prep yourself. Because we're going to fucking tussle. Three-way brawl. Give me some cutscenes. Give me talking, fighting. It's all going to happen. Here at Battle of the Eagle and Lion. White Clouds, Chapter 7, Field of the Eagle and Lion.
So this is Gronder.
Yes.
Hey, Teach. Not a bad place to wage war, is it?
I mean, I'd rather... What? How so?
Plenty of places to hide, and our pick of paths to advance through. It's the perfect battlefield for our talents.
I see.
I have my eye on that low hill over there. See it? It's the ideal spot to lure our enemies to, and then surround them with fire.
Now, actual fire, or... It's risky.
Gotcha, Teach. I know, we want all students to make it back to the monastery. With you in command, we can't lose. The Imperial Princess and the Crown Prince don't stand a chance.
You're right, we do have main character
Professor
skills.
Claude, what are you two talking
about? We're talking about how we're gonna fuck everyone up.
What do you expect? It's Claude. I am certain he was foisting more of his ill-advised schemes on our poor professor.
Oh, you have me all figured out, Lawrence. You know me better than I know myself.
Win or lose, it's an honor just to participate.
I love a little angry symbol Lorenz had next to his face, even though other people were talking. That was amazing.
Yes, I'm ready. Let's go.
I shall give it my all.
Yay, Flayne.
I'll just stay quiet and follow along, so I don't.
Shut up, Marianne. I need you to kick butt.
That will not be acceptable, Marianne. The whole point of this exercise is for each house to act as one. Do your best. I can't wait to see how well everyone does.
All right, sounds like Hilda will be taking control of a central hill and watching the battle from there. It's almost time. Come on, T.
How much she was
now.
Freaking out. Oh, good squad. Oh, yeah, I'm really pumped. This is a good battle. This is going to be fun. And then, of course, I'm obviously super fucking excited to move on to the next chapter because everything is new for the Golden Deer now at this point. Well, I know what the general stuff's going to be because, like I said, the first half of the game is the same for all the houses. So let's check out the map. Well, yeah, flip it around. I fucking hate the way that works. There we go. So we start up here. We got the squads on the various sides, which, you know... Dimitri's over here. Which is interesting. I don't actually usually see him over here. He's usually over on the other side, so this is fun. And you see the squads, like, you got to do with his armor knights and stuff, and, you know, fucking Ingrid's chilling there, and there's the Felix, and Dimitri, and this would be Sylvain, but we have Sylvain now. Yeah, if they're a kingdom general, then it's a character, like, this is a... What's her face? This is fucking... that's Annette. Or would be, but we took a net, so yada yada. Let's see. Oh, we got Bernie up here. She's chilling on the ballista, so she's gonna be sniping at us. Pretty shitty. We're gonna go fuck her up. We look over here. Ooh, a couple of, yeah, some flyers here. They look pretty tough. Yeah, 102s. Yeah, Ferdinand, patch of the whole house here. Some strong people, you know, dark mages. Regular mage, sorry. Regular mage and fucking, yeah, there's Edelgard. Gonna have to get that chest. But yeah, as you can see, this is a fun fucking battle. But as you can also see, there's a lot of people I can't use, which I think is cool in its own way. Let's see. Let's get all my archers together first. Okay, all my archers are together. Now, let's get all of my cavaliers together, which would be Leonie and Sylvain, along with Lorenz, who I already had. Alright, now let's get my heavy people ready. Yep. And then my mages together. Yep. And yeah, I'll let Annette chill. We'll just put Flayne on. I don't know. For her, I guess. Yeah, it'll be fine. So here's the squad. Here's where we're going. Let's get it on, everybody. Rout the enemy. Rainer Claud falls in battle.
The battle of the Eagle and Lion is set to begin at long last. Everyone. Show off the results of your
dedicated training. You show off the results of your dedicated training.
Remember, we're not just fighting for honor. There's a prize at stake.
Oh.
It's almost time to begin. Steel yourselves, everyone.
Cutscene time, baby! Yo, give me that burb. Oh.
You all should know. I am not about to go easy on you today.
Okay, Dimitri. I'm gonna fuck you up. With our bow.
As long as we can pull off the win, doesn't matter how.
Our victory must be absolute, no matter what it may take.
Ooh.
It is time.
Raise the banner because it's fight time.
Now!
Look at everyone, got their squads going.
For honor.
Yeah. That's a cool cutscene. It's always nice. And you know, just Lady Reyes sitting up there watching everyone from afar, doing her thing. You can earn a reward if you defeat more enemies than the other classes. Hurry and defeat the enemies before the other classes start fighting each other. Since this is a practice battle, units who are defeated will not be permanently lost. Okay.
Let's get to it.
It's go time. Actually, bust out the bow. Not the bow, the that thing.
Who, me?
Yes, you, Hilda.
I got
start with them. So we've created a nice little wall there. The big issue is those two. They are going to do a nice chunk of damage if we let them. Also, we need to get up north.
I stand ready.
I'll have Lysithio walk with that.
Who, me?
Yeah. Marianne can go this way.
Ready and willing.
Stay focused.
Ready anytime.
That's the song of my people. Okay, someone else can fight now. I'm tired. I mean, ouch. Hit my bud. Tink. That was your plan? Die, fool. Die and let me become level 19. Ooh, got some strength, defense. Nice. Woo. And you're fucked.
That one is expected.
Black Eagles and the Golden Deer are already in battle. We should take this chance to break through the Black Eagle's flank.
Yeah, so now they're gonna go running over to try and take out Edelgard. But fuck that. Because we're coming on in. Yeah! Whew. Yeah, Dex luck. Like the best thing ever. Ooh, Flame gets a level up though. What are we getting for Flame? Dex Charm. Yeah, not the best ever. Sorry, girl. Whew, okay, back to me. So bump him on up. Hilda run on up, running on up with Hilda. Have her go to the north. It'll be fine. Slowly but surely, we'll move the whole squad up. I find myself not overly worried about the situation. Just, you know, normal amounts of worried.
Appreciate that.
Yep, heal up the Ignatz, and then, yeah, you're gonna take a shot. Ouch. Not great, but also not a whole lot I could do about that. So Tink! Obvious. Die a horrible death. Oh, they're coming.
I will draw the Black Eagles out, Your Highness. Yes. And while you are doing so, we will take control of the Central Hill.
No. I am going to take the Central Hill. You bitches. Ouch. That's a little...
Defenseless, are we?
I don't know, Ingrid. That was a little... brave of you. I think you're gonna get yourself knocked out there. And now you die.
You're outclassed.
Yes. You were brave, but you will fall to me. This much I know. Sorry, Burn. You gotta go. Your whole sniping me thing is not kosher. We run on up. Whew. Get my old... Get Teach to go over there. Ooh, yeah. Maybe you move her out of the way. We've got a vulnerary. Might as well kind of pop it for now. Because shit's sort of dangerous. Yeah, we're gonna hang out just outside of range because, well, because he's Felix is kind of dangerous. He's kind of a beast. and we should, you know, avoid pissing him off. Ooh, Ingrid. You gonna dodge this girl? Yeah, she dodged it pretty well, actually. Whip a sword. Yep, Kaspar's back on up, because they went on the offensive. They're really trying to hit her with magic. Ooh. As we see, you guys are really trying to hit her with magic, and then you did hit her with magic. A good hit on Ferd. Actually, Ingrid might do work over there. That's an issue. She could get a really good kill count if I'm not careful. Oof. Yeah, she's kind of mulching everyone over there. That's before Dudu even, like, gets in there. Dude. Oof. Yeah, the Blue Lions have boosted stats now. Shit, dude. Hubert, no! You guys are getting fucking wrecked!
It all comes down to this.
She do a little bit better than not at all? If you're gonna suck like this. Huh. So we run back here with the steel bow.
That's the golden deer for you.
Can I have the teacher be the teacher? Yes. Get fucked, Ferdinand. So, Ferd's done.
You're incredible.
I guess we'll just run back here real quick. Yeah. We can almost finish things. Oh, we can finish things off with Hilda. Sweet.
You lost to me?
So that happened. Oh yeah, probably should have rallied. But it's fine. Probably. Get in there. Do some damage. He missed. Like a punk bitch. And yeah, a little brave on my part. But we did okay.
Now I see the.
However, yeah, we do kind of gotta stay a little careful. Actually, we can just get right in here and knock out this person. Sure, we're gonna take a bit of a hit there, but I'd say it's worth it. Yeah.
This is what a real man looks like.
Not the absolute worst level up ever. Don't think it was exactly our best either. Let's see, yeah, we're gonna move Ignatz up. Mainly because I'm gonna use him to break into that chest.
Appreciated.
Yep, heal up Lorenz. And we're good there. I see, oh boy, Ilgard's coming on up now. To, I guess, hopefully wreck shop? Since they aren't doing well anymore? Okay, they've kind of turned things around on that turn, but at the same time, not really. Like, the dude's a fucking beast. Yeah, and wow, shit, they just. Blue Lions aren't fucking around, dude. They're really taking it to Edelgard. Oh, Kaspar's down. You guys seem to chill. Whew. That's ruthless, dudes. I'm actually, like, moderately scared to put Ignatz down there now. I don't want him to die. Oh, yeah, she lost her fire spell because she switched, yeah, because she switched classes. That's fine.
I just worked harder.
Run up this way, I guess. Let her do her thing. I'm moving him up to do some archery. I don't know about this one. Yeah, he looks like he'll be fine. We shall see what happens. If anything, Edelgard should kind of soften these dudes up pretty hardcore.
Well done.
Maybe not. Wow. They, like, fucking wrecked her. Damn. Oh, no.
I'm sorry, but I must retreat. You should have no trouble winning. Don't give up.
That's not good. That means they're gonna turn on me now. Uh-oh. Please dodge this. Okay, way to go, Ignatz. Kind of put you in harm's way, my bud. Can you dodge this one? Okay. Ooh. I'm so sorry I put you in harm's way. Run back, bud. Whew. Okay, I don't really know what our plan is right now. Yeah, let's draw him out with the Lance of Ruin. That should work pretty well. Just have her chill there. Maybe they'll want to tussle, maybe not. Let's see, we got our arms here. First things first, let's take out that knight. Nice.
Yeah, I've got
this.
Yeah,
you do. Way to go, bud. Okay, so put him right there, rally or whatever, it doesn't really matter. Kind of doing that one for funsies. Yeah, my dude's good there. I will bring her up there, though, mainly because we're baiting out people. Yeah, there's the deal. Oh yeah, he had a ranged weapon. Shit, I completely forgot about that. Yeah, Linhart's down. Fuck. Ouch. Man, these guys are hitting hard.
Here's an idea.
Oh no. We can still do okay here. Oh, shit. Yeah, I guess we can just, like... Sorry, Dimitri. She killed you with one of your best friends. Yeah, it was not a good level up for those knights.
I fear I cannot fight any longer. I'm sorry, everyone. Please continue onward to victory.
So, sweet. Now we're going to carry on our wayward son. I really don't feel like there's any reason to gambit there. Oh, nice, Leone! We needed that to kill. Whoa! Fucking double crit, baby!
Another one down.
Impressive.
That's what I'm talking about. And then, yeah, he's actually pretty okay to have fight mages, because his resistance actually is pretty okay, because he's a jack-of-all-trades kind of deal, which I think is awesome. Oh yeah, can we Can we fuck up Ingrid? Because she kind of scares me. Let's punch Mercedes.
Won that.
Punched her right in her fucking face. Yep, let's finish her off. That's all you have, Ignatz.
I get things done.
You did, Ig. You did really good. I promise. Yeah.
I feel like I've grown.
That definitely wasn't the worst level up you could have gotten. That is for sure. Right, the deal. We tricked a dude into being in this.
No hesitation.
Oh no.
See them handle this.
Whew. Yeah, I definitely put the professor in a bad spot, but you know. Sometimes I'm just a little too brave for my own good.
Ooh.
Get critted for 3 damage. That's what I'm talking about. Jesus. God, Dadu, why do you hit so hard?
Nice try.
Look at him. I mean, I respect it. But damn. Yeah, time to work on our heels.
You're a big help.
All right. Unfortunately, you can't even do damage to. Unfortunately, you can't even do damage to do. So that sucks. I guess Lorenz. Lorenz, you can't even do damage to him. It's ridiculous. Truly. Oh, this is such a fun fight, though. I mean, look at this shit. It's awesome. Like. Triple battle, everyone's all tussling. Ugh. Wow, really? Really? Oh, God, I was gonna say.
Hey, I got an idea.
Yeah, this idea is we gotta hit the dude really hard because he's a beast.
Plenty more where that came
from.
Whew. Be mindful.
That was scary. And yeah, we're gonna go ahead and use a vulnerary. And we're gonna hit this dude. Boom.
I put in some work.
Then we'll just auto battle, I guess.
Stay focused.
Get the chest. Killer Lance. Actually pretty good. Yeah, get the squad down here, because we're going to have to fuck some people up. Fucking count on it. Oh, sweet. We can actually start sniping her. Way to go, Claude.
I'm not done yet.
It wasn't a bad level up, by any means. And yeah, the whole squad starts moving down. And yes, please, please let us get healed up. Not a good strategy, Petra. Ouch, I mean it hit. Ouch, you see? Did you see Flayne just fucking eat it? That was hilarious. That was fucking stupid. And, yep. Ignatz with the finishing snipe. Get armor slayed.
Huh, it worked out.
That is the end of
I wonder who won. I wonder if it's the house that didn't lose a single person. Oh shit, it was us.
A victory worthy of a feast. We did so well, there's no way we didn't secure.
Absolutely, we fucked shit up. You defeated more enemies than the other houses. Who fucking knew? Stage complete. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. He's our only character. Sylvain's the only one we had who actually beat a boss on our team. I can't believe they took down, like, the Black Eagles, pretty much. Like, damn, the Blue Lions put in work. They fucked Edelgard right up. That's the do for you, though.
Well done, Claude. I see your schemes are not to be underestimated.
Yes, I must wholeheartedly agree. As ever, I have proven to be no match for you.
Oh, guys.
It is the utmost honor to receive praise from your royal... I'm kidding, of course. Really, though, I was lucky to have Teach on my side. In all honesty, you two made me work for it. If I had to face you again, there's no telling which way it would go. What do you think, Teach? How did the other houses fare?
They were nothing.
Too true, Teach. That just about sums it up. Oh, I'm sorry. That's... In any case, I hope the day never comes when we have to put this experience to use.
True enough.
Agreed. I would hate to know a future in which I'm forced to cross swords with you.
I wouldn't mind. I'll accept a challenge from either of you at any time. I'm kidding, of course.
Oh, of course you're kidding,
well,
Edelgard.
Now that the three-way battle has ended in an alliance victory, I dare say it's time for some post-battle reconciliation.
Yeah, we gotta get some food.
The victor has but one request. Hear me
out. Is it gonna be food?
When we get back to Garrigmach, let's have a grand feast to break down the walls between our respective houses.
Uh-huh.
And by a grand feast, I mean a fairly regular feast in the dining hall.
Hey!
I accept your proposition. Please notify me once your preparations are complete.
It seems I have no choice but to drown my sorrow at losing an overindulgence. I'll help you with that.
Look at her sauciness.
It's not a feast if you don't eat too much. Leave it to the Imperial Princess to say such wonderful things.
That's not exactly what I said, but... Forget it.
She's so embarrassed.
You insist. Hey, Teach. Looks like you're having a good time,
I'm
too.
I'm always having a good time.
Seeing you smile like that means we've got no choice but to have a great
time. Yeah, wow.
Let's get going.
We are smiling. Huh. Well, that's a new expression for our main character. I like it.
I can't believe our house leader ate so much he passed out. I guess he should just sleep it off?
Oh fuck, what? Is Claude sleeping?
As long as we have you and Claude, the Golden Deer House is unstoppable.
I am sure we did not require Claude for our victory, but it certainly would not have been possible without our professor.
Thanks, Lorenz.
I'm so pleased to be in your class, Professor. You truly bring out the best in us.
Let's keep fighting! And
oh, okay, Raph. Chill.
I knew the tactics you learned from the captain would be something else. I better work harder to catch up.
Chill, everybody.
I have had the opportunity to experience much. Please allow me to offer you my gratitude once more, Professor. Because of you, I managed to get through the fight without feeling like a burden. Thank you.
Oh, Marianne, you hurt.
I hear Lady Rhea and Sedith are singing your praises, too.
Well, that's... You guys did good.
You're always so modest.
I love all of you.
You really showed them, Teach.
You awake again? Inside.
Oh, look. Claude has been revived.
Your tactics were ingenious, and you've somehow mastered the power of the King of Liberation.
Yeah, are you done being sassy with me about that?
You are incredible. Though you can be a bit absent-minded at times. Your mind is like a giant bowl with a tiny crack in it.
Claude, saying that only makes your own mind bowl seem...
How dare you? My bowl is much bigger than Teach's. Unfortunately, it doesn't just have a crack. The whole bottom of my bowl is missing.
In other words, you are the absent-minded one, not our...
Oh,
professor.
God, this house is fun.
That's true. He just admitted it.
What?
It's unusual to hear you laughing, Marianne. Your smile is really cute. It feels so great.
Yay, Marianne was happy.
Like this, doesn't it? Hmm? Well, look at that. Someone's having a secret rendezvous in the courtyard.
Is it me?
All joking aside, I'm having trouble.
Look at them all going for the goss.
The honest truth is that I'd hate to have you as an enemy. If possible, I wish for you to fight by my side. If I could use the sword of the creator, we wouldn't even be having this.
Shut up, Claude. This is my sword.
I bet if I could use it, you would trust me to, right?
What? Yeah.
That selflessness may be what I like best about you.
Okay, team. We're good. Don't ruin a moment with the sword of creator talk.
I can only call your deeds during the Battle of the Eagle and Lion.
quite versatile.
Yeah, we ran up and beat the shit out of everyone. It was very versatile. The Great Tree Moon, the students have grown significantly. Well, yeah, they were level 1, and now they're all, like, level 20.
In appreciation of your efforts, and to show our high hopes for the future.
I guess, they're more accurately, they're like level 17, 18, 19.
Please continue to instruct your
students the gift?
As a model teacher. So?
Oh, I don't know. I guess we'll see in a second.
Saw my power after all. I would have been upset if you had failed at such an easy
Okay, time. So this fucking sauce me, girl.
It pains me to assign such a disturbing mission to you during such a blessed moment in time. However, next month your assignment will be to journey to Remire Village to investigate an abnormal occurrence.
Okay.
Remire Village. If I recall, you've been there with your father many times.
Right, that's where we were at the beginning of the game. An abnormal occurrence.
I have yet to ascertain the details, but it would seem the villagers have been acting strange.
Hmm.
I have already dispatched the knights to verify the authenticity of this information.
Okey-dokey, artichokey.
They should be back shortly. I suggest you begin by finding out what they have
discovered.
Right,
right. No, we'll do that. Cool.
I pray this is not a
It feels pretty bad, Rhea.
May the goddess protect you.
Thanks. Thanks, girl, thanks. Okay, so yeah, so the Blessed Lance is what we got, which is pretty sweet. It's a lance blessed with sacred might that smites monsters and restores 10% of HP every fucking turn. Okay, so Blessed Lance is very good. Get the old save there. And, yeah, you know what? We'll let this happen.
Part 1. White clouds. Red moon. The flame in the darkness.
I'll let Geralt work his magic here. Show me a little bit of prologue or a little bit of exposition. Bunnies! Those are bun buns! Look at those cute little bunnies. Blown in from the north of Fargus, blankets. Oh, yeah, so shit's getting cold, right? This is like the November-ish. For a long winter.
The setting sun bathes the full winter coat of every wolf in a foreboding scarlet glow. Hunters can now spread the word that the
wolves
are back.
For whatever reason, every time winter happens, giant wolves come out. Which is fucking ridiculous. So yeah, it's like a new giant monster type. It's just fucking huge wolves. Which I think is crazy. Crazy nuts. Crazy nuts! Hey, you got 5,000 muns. And also... Okay, yep, it's time to... Let's get our Claude B support.
Hey, Teach, hold on a minute, okay? I'm gonna have this cleared
up. This is important. Need some help?
Nah, that's okay. I'll be finished soon. I'm just in the middle of mixing up a new poison. And done.
What? Poison?
What do you think of that, Teach? A colorless, odorless poison. Say, care to test it out for me?
Sure.
Whoa, really? Actually, I was just kidding. If you drink this, in 2 days' time, you'll have terrible, let's call it stomach.
Diarrhea poison.
I hear your silent question, Teach. Why the delay? That's so it can be used even if you don't have access to the target when you need the poison to take effect.
So say someone was going to be gone 2 days from now.
I have no immediate plans for this stuff. I suppose I just felt like broadening the
like, say,
a
say you could, schemes, yeah, like you could poison someone 2 days prior to when you'd actually need them to be knocked out of action, but you wouldn't be able to get close to them in that 2 day span. Why such a dangerous hobby? That'd be, you know, really cool.
Well, I grew up in an environment where it was necessary to think.
Like, you could talk, you could meet with a general, poison their food slash wine or whatever, and then if you had to go to battle with them, like, 2 days from now because you knew negotiations were going to break down, they'd be ill for the battle.
An outsider.
That's super cool.
I've been resented and hated. There have even been attacks on my life. I don't believe I've earned such treatment, but that's how it goes for people like me.
I'm sorry, Claude. I don't think of you as an outsider.
Thanks, Teach. You know, in many ways, I'm just a normal person like everyone else. But in the right environment, anyone could be seen as an outsider.
True enough.
It can become overwhelming. And that's why I kept running. Kept fighting.
I see.
As a kid, I spent a lot of time licking my wounds and coming up with schemes. Trying to keep my nose out of trouble while plotting against my enemies.
My parents always told me I wouldn't grow stronger if I didn't learn to fight my own battles. And so in the end, I did. And I grew up to be as independent, as self-reliant as my parents always wished for me to be. Lucky me, right?
You've been through a lot, my dude.
If anyone knows what I'm talking about, it must be you, eh, Teach? I get the feeling you know what it's like to be an outsider.
Yeah, I was pretty much the only one living in this country who didn't know who the church was.
You weren't like everyone else. People don't care for folks like that. You do well to watch your back.
Eh.
On the bright side, that's also part of the reason that I find you so interesting.
Thanks, bud. See, as you can see, we bonded a bit more, finally. Sunday. Plot, I'm guessing, right?
That's yes. What we're dealing with. Is there no chance it's an infectious
disease? Infectious disease?
There are no absolutes in medicine, but the chances are extremely slim.
Okay.
Restless movements, fits of violence, becoming bedridden, or even impossible to wake. With symptoms that varied, there are only a few possibilities.
Evil.
It's either a mixture of poisons or magic, and dark magic at that.
You're talking about Remire Village, aren't you, Mike?
Oh, hey, Geralt.
Oh, my. If it isn't Geralt. Tell me, what was the first thing you heard?
All the bad stuff.
Everything, after you mentioned that it's not likely an infectious disease. My child and I owe the people...
Yeah, they let us chill there a bunch.
If something's happening there, we must help them.
We scouted the area ourselves. Speak with the knights, hear what they have to say. I must go. Thank you for your help, Manuela. You know, I'm more than willing to go with you to Remire Village. After all, I owe you my life. If you'd like, I bet we could even manage the mission all by ourselves. Just the two of us.
I see you flirting with me. You're not a bisexual option, though, but that's nice of you. Look at that little bond there.
Professor, a bit of a tease, are we? A girl could get used to this side of
you. Yada yada.
Nice try, but I'll be going to the village as well. Enough nonsense. It's time to move.
Fucking harsh.
As you like. Goodbye, Geralt. Goodbye, Professor.
Hey, goodbye.
I'll be in my office making preparations. What about you? If you have the time, it would be helpful if you could go ahead and talk
to
the knights.
Yeah, we got a month. Wait, no, I have to pass out first.
Hey, what's wrong?
I just got a little dizzy.
If anything feels off, return to the infirmary. No need to just grin and bear it. Got it?
Okay.
Ugh, what could have caused such dizziness? I felt it too.
Yeah, it kind of sucked, didn't it, Sothis?
Actually, I felt that way before.
Oh? Boom. On to the first day, but... yeah. Oh, wow, it's actually gonna make me... Okay, well, shit, dudes. Maybe I should have stopped it earlier. Whoopsie. Oh, well. We'll just get this knocked out real quick. It'll be no big deal. Trust me. I'm trying to get us to a part where we can save and stop, but, clearly the game's not letting me do that. I'm trying, though, I promise. Then we got Sylvain down here. Yeah, we're working on his magic. Yeah, we gotta get this all bumped up.
I'm really getting.
Come on, keep going. Nice. We've got... good old beautiful Raffy boy right here. Get him better at his punchy shit. There we go, he's better at punchy shit.
I think I get-
now back to axes. Okay, and finally we finish things off with Leonie. No big deal. Alright, C+. Go here to authority, kind of bump this up a bit.
Nope.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So that's done. Group tasks are good. Fucking, you know what? Goals are fine. I'm just gonna let it happen. You gotta ask me something. I wanna eat meat and fish, but everyone's dining hall. I'll never get full on some stupid leaves. Eating vegetables will help your muscles grow. That's a pretty easy answer. Yo, my professor level went up though. Nice. B. We have more activity points for instructing and exploration. We can have more adjutants. Yeah, no. Shut up, Cyril. Okay. More plot?
Tomas doesn't seem to be here.
Oh god. I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying to get us through this.
Researching the hero's relics a lot since we last spoke to him. I found out something.
What'd you find out, Claude? Something interesting?
It's about the connection between crests and the hero's relics. The crest stone of each relic is carved with a specific crest, the one that has the ability to wield it.
Right.
The crests are the keys. You need the right one to safely use a hero's relic. The only thing I can't figure out is, why doesn't the sword of the creator have a crest?
That's right, it should have the crest. It had one in the past.
Precisely. At least that's my current guess. There's more. I believe the crest stones might be the source of the relic's inhuman power. When Miklon transformed into a black beast, he was taken over by something that originally...
Right, that was the goopy stuff.
And the crest stone was on his body. It all seems to add up. Now, look at this picture.
Okay, what'd you find, bud?
In the library.
Is that a dragon?
That creature is called the Immaculate One, who was supposedly sent by the goddess to save the followers of Seros. You see the pattern on its brow and a faint circular boundary? Isn't it possible?
I mean,
that's
yeah, absolutely.
If all this is true, then crest stones are what power the ability to assume massive forms, like that of the Immaculate One. And maybe the hero's relics can harness that transformative power.
Oh, hi, Sedith.
It is you.
No.
Tomas recently?
No such luck. I was hoping to speak with him myself, but he seems to be out on the town.
I see. Well. Where did you find that picture?
It was in the library. Why do you ask? Is it something my youthful eyes shouldn't be seeing?
No, of course not. However, that is not part of this library's collection. It must belong to Tomas. It would be problematic if it got mixed in with the other books. I will take possession of it for now.
Take it away where no one can see it, you mean?
Nothing.
What was that?
Well, that's what Tomas said. He said records that the monastery doesn't approve of tend to disappear.
Tomas said that? Preposterous. I have far too much to accomplish to waste
he
time
with
this.
He did say that, though.
He was certainly in a hurry. I wonder if he's off to confront Tomas. Well, he took the picture, so I guess that's that for now.
Oh, I'm sorry, Claude. Well, later, we were learning some stuff, though, dude.
So, the church is hiding something after all.
Some
massive secret.
The plot thickens.
A secret that must have something to do with the professor's
true
identity.
Wait, hey, no. It has nothing to do with me. Stop it, Claude. You're doing that thing again where you don't trust me and it makes me sad. Whose birthday is this? Linhart's birthday? We're tea partying with Linhart. Fucking right.
I am happy that you invited me, even though it interfered.
Shut up and drink the tea, bitch.
Much appreciated.
Everyone knows tea goes great with naps. Drink that shit.
Warms me up.
Okay, we're gonna talk.
Agreed.
A new gambit. You cared nothing about the gambit. That's my bad. The existence of crests. That one was easy. Unmas. Can I do it? The art of napping. That was really easy. Well, there we go. We had a nice tea time.
That was delicious. It feels good to relax. Well,
have fun.
Catch a nap.
So we had a couple of, bondy points with him. Okay. Yes.
You can leave.
No, you guys did good. Fantastic. Awesome. Thank you. Continue to level up all your bullshit, please. Awesome. Whew. So better at bow stuff. Better at axe stuff. Better at axe and faith stuff. Better at axe stuff. Okay. Whew. Tough one, I tell ya. Tough. Yeah, like, I know what we're gonna do, but I wanted to go check out the battles real quick. So we do, wow, we do have a couple more, little battlies here. Two more paralogues here. One for Sothis that I only have until 125, so I do need to knock that one out. Plus this Death Toll one, so, but it's only two paralogues for now. Not too crazy. There's a rare monster sighting next month, so I'll probably end up knocking that out, and while I'm doing that, my brain stopped working. We've got time. I'll visit today. I'll do the rare monster and the Tales of the Red Canyon that month, and then I'll have time to take a break or whatever, so I'll get, you know, I'll do whatever I have to do. But honestly, at the end of the day, that's, oof. Okay, oof. Not bad. I was worried we were gonna have way more fucking stuff to worry about, but no. But hey, that's for next time. This time, we're all done. Thank you everyone for joining me for Fire Emblem Three Houses, the Golden Deer Meme Squad. This has been your host, Organizing Secrets. I'm telling all of you to stay safe.